lunchtime class, we had a look at the hero. So from the embrace, we took a balancer onto the left foot, sidestep to the right, and I'm letting my follower go slightly further. So I move my chest through my leg. As I do this, I twist my chest towards the right, which creates the space for my follower. And then got tension built up in my chest. So as I twist, I release that tension, and my follower will follow me through. So she steps forward and moves around me. And then means never sidestep and keep that going. We can do this in the other direction as well, too. We then looked at adding back steps into this. So whenever you forward, we can do backwards. So from this side step, if I pick my follower around, so I move her into a space, twist her around, she takes a back step around me. Again, we've got a sequence of steps which move around in a circle, and we can do that both anti-clockwise and clockwise. We can then vary up forward steps and back steps, so I can do either into sequences of forward steps, add back steps in, and she's got a number of possibilities to go through. We then added in a Vallejo and Gancho. So from the back pivot, I'm just going to take it through here. What I'm doing is, once she's taken the step back, I'm moving my right leg, could be my left leg as well, doesn't really matter, into the space between her legs, and I'm pushing my thigh against her, I'm stepping forward onto it, which brings me across my partner and displaces her leg up in front. And this puts her into this Vallejo position. I can then control this leg. If I lift my chest up, I can twist it to the left, bring it back around, pick up my ganchos, and I can do that on either side as well from both the anti-clockwise and the clockwise heroes. In the evening class, we had a request to do Cadena with Volcadas. So those are chains with Volcadas in them. So we start off with going into the dark side systems of walking. So I was taking a side step to the right, angling my chest towards my follower, stepping outside to angling my chest and walking in a straight line. We then looked at going into the dark side cross system of walking, either by doing man's cross, a change of weight, or even doing it from a back on show. So this time I'm just going to go into the outside system of walking, add in a mount cross, and I'm going to be in the outside cross system of walking. From here we then did the outside chain. So from my outside system of walking, I step forward with my right foot, and then I'm initiating the step with my left foot forward, so my follower is stepping back with her left foot. Then the next step is the most important one. We're going to step around our follower and into her, so I'm going to displace her leg, so I'm stepping around, and again my thigh is contacted her thigh. So this brings her up into a Vallejo, very similar to our lunchtime class. And then got her in this Vallejo position, and then stepping around the back of my follower with my left foot, so I'm pitching her around, which gives her a bit of rotation. And I then move her out, she's stepping around in front, again similar to what we did with the hero, and she's stepping around front into the side step. And then chain these together because she is ready to go with her left foot. I can have my weight on my right, so my left foot can go forward and I can build these chains. We analysed each one of these steps for the possibilities of doing Volcada, and the one which we use mainly to do this is that Vallejo step. So once we get it into this Vallejo position, I can take her into a calcita just like pivoting her around, and as I do that, if I lean her into me by sliding away, she goes into a Volcada. She can then step out of this in the same sort of sequence of steps on the chain, and with the side step, and we go into another chain from there. Or, when we do a Volcada, if we bring it straight onto ourselves, the side step becomes a sweeping step. So, putting her up into my Vallejo, I'm leaning her into me, and then I'm going to lean her to put her foot down. So you're going to straighten up to me, and that foot is going to come around in the side step. Keep my chest slightly up, so the follower's foot is coming around. I can then do chains or crosses. I can then take it back out into this side step in order to initiate We also had a discussion about other variations from this. We can, once we get up into this layer, as she comes around, I can change my position relative to her, get the scarves in, and get gang shows. There's a huge variety of steps we can do for this. So that was our evening class.